So, hello everybody, this is Kappa Gaming. Today we're trying World War Z. We're just gonna try a little co-op campaign. We're gonna try the first episode. I never played this. I always wanted to play it, but I never could. And now I'm a... You know what, I don't really care. Just let me start this game and see what it's all about. Maybe something decent, maybe something horrible. Yeah, all players are definitely ready. I can guarantee that. It's only me, so I'm definitely 100% ready for this. I don't know, it will kind of weird for me not to be ready when I'm trying to play it, eh?
Yep.
Simple but effective, the Molotov cocktail has been used to scorch enemies' lines since 1936. Well, you can use the medkits on yourself or to heal teammates. And I thought I can use the medkits on like a plant. It's World War Z, you know, the movie with Brad Pitt. Yeah, we all die of love. Well, I like the graphics on this. Yeah. Loading ammo, good to know. Okay, find a way down through the lobby. Okay, open this. This is a nice opening. Took him a while. Okay, let's see what's on with this game. Okay, so we have no jumping. That's a very good sign of a game who doesn't allow me to jump. Oh, so this is so Left 4 Dead right now. Oh, you all died, sad for you. Oh, stay down, stay down, stay dead. Oh my god, I blow his head off. And his fingers. God damn it, they're coming everywhere. Who are you shooting at? Like, who's there? Oh god! Jesus Christ. This is horrifying. Okay, 4 heal teammate. I got this. I stabbed you. Did you see that?
Yeah.
God damn it, that was... Right in the dick! Right in the dick! Can you?
Oh, that's 45.
Okay, let me try on this. Come on. I see, so there's some points that can work on some of them, eh? Okay, good to know, let's go.
There's too many. Get to the elevator.
How about if I do this? I don't... How do you equip grenades in this? Oh, goddammit! Can I just equip the grenade? How can I equip... Get back to sleep. Oh my god. Did I just run out of ammo? That's awesome. And I have just a little pistol on me. Hey, hey. You better all chill. Who?
Whoa.
Well, somebody do something about the screamer. Disinfect, disinfect quickly. Ooh. Did you just... Goddamn, spit on me and run away. Okay, so no infinite ammo, no how do we, no throwing of the grenades it seems. Good, good. Oh, thank god, bullets. Jesus, would you... Just go away, die. Die, die, die. Okay, let's equip the green... Would you let me just... Yeah, equipment full. How is this in a crossbow primary? I'm guessing instead of the... Nope, it was instead of the... Nope, I'm good with the compact SMG, thank you. Thank god, come on. Okay, we is full of everything, let's... Okay, let's go.
Yeah, I know you hit the button, thank you. I literally saw you hitting that. We're all good. I'm like, come on. Yep, that's a tank. That's not good. Is he okay? Good. Let me just quickly refill my ammo again. I think I wasted all my ammo on that one. Where? You saw no teleportation on them, right?
Yeah.
Good, I never saw them teleporting either. Oh, I just saw this. Look, we have a floof on the back.
Aw, that's cute. Jesus Christ. Look down. Wow.
Jesus Christ. Okay. That's not okay on any level. I'm trying not to see them, maybe I don't... And I'm guessing if I shoot them, they will all start running up at me, right? And I'm guessing you want us to make some kind of a... Nice. Did they see us? Nope. Thank God they're dead. Mm. Yeah, try to climb! Come on, let's go! God damn it, this is Left 4 Dead, but more I got you. Don't have the balls, come on. Come on. Oh, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do this. Good. And, ooh, SMG, I like this one. How is this? That's a nice one. I'm guessing that one is not... Okay, let's go, refill everything. Hey, get back to... What was that? Can I just...
Go with the other one.
Yep, I'm doing this right now. Oh, god damn. Ah, this is horrible, this is not okay on every level. Yep, this is definitely World War Z, do you remember the movie now?
Yep.
Good. Get down and just die, all of you!
I'm going to do the rocket again.
The rocket again?
Yep.
That's actually not a bad idea, but I cannot switch weapons with the normal scroll, no, I need to manually s- Oh, that was the only- Yep, that only had one shot. And what planet do zombies ever do this?
No idea.
Can you
I think it was one movie.
Yeah, World War Z, I just literally told you like 5 times.
Really?
Yep.
Oh,
descends to the level ground. Why can't I just jump? I mean, I definitely don't die. And let me guess, you want me to press the elevator and see it? Okay.
We're good.
Ooh, what is this? Should I go with a rifle or with an SMG? I'm guessing the rifle is bigger, right?
Yep.
Yeah, equipment is full. Stationary machine gun. High voltage grid. Automatic turret. Yep. Give me an automatic turret. Don't mind if I do. Deploy auto turret, deploy auto turret.
Which direction?
Right down the motorway. Oh my god, this is bad. This is bad. Deploy voltage grid. So how much time? 1 minute. God damn it, and I need to do this manually. Well, come on, it's just a stair. Move. 48 seconds, move. Okay, so I only have one more, right? So is that, yep, this is the only one I have. Deploy machine gun, or this right here. Let's go with this one, right? Okay, 27 seconds, automatic turret, quickly, 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 where can I put it? Put it right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go up, 14 seconds until it's, this is a nice car. Okay, let's stand on this and we is ready. Whenever you are. I'm gonna mow down some zombies. So the question is, is it gonna be horrifying or is it gonna be horrifying? Yeah, I'm defending my position. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god. Yeah, right. Yep, you're right. Yeah, I forgot. I was kind of a little like, what? Yeah, I can see they're climbing the gate. Thank you, Captain Obvious, over there. Right. Awesome. Can I just... Oh my god. You said protect from... Oh my god, this is horrible. So he's an infected.
Go and disinfect. Go and disinfect.
But I was curious what will happen.
You will lose.
I was just making sure there's nothing here. This is not good. Oh my god, I think we're... Okay, this is definitely a Left 4 Dead only worst. Jesus, die. Yep, this is a Left 4 Dead only, just slightly lamer. Come on. Oh my god, would you... Why would you let me jump? Okay, you know what? Let's switch to the other one. Well... This is more likely, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what? Why am I not shooting there? Out of ammo, of course, and you throw it down. Ooh! Did we just survive? Well... get out of here. I got you. Come on, get up. Are you gonna... Why are you switching to that? Oh, god damn it. Really? No ammo here? Yep, we're going now, relax. Okay, let's go. Somebody push a button. It's not a bad looking game per se. What is that? Oh my god, too many medkits, and I don't even know how to use a medkit, by the way. What is that way there?
I'll try it four.
Four.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Well, thank you. And I'm guessing grenade is press the scroll button, which is more retarded than I thought, but sure. Whatever, let's try to do this.
Subway. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't think I want to go to the subway. Not even pressing the right button. Jesus Christ. Would you... Oh my god, you're joking, right? Oh, god damn it. Oh my god, we got this. Would you get out of my way, you moron? Let's do this. You know, that's my play style. And bullets. Would you just... Oh! That was a nice grenade. Should I go up or should I have gone... Relax, relax.
I think down.
So I should go down, right?
Whoa.
Again. World War Z. No, I don't know, I was thinking maybe if I reach the right spot, maybe they will give us some ammo, you know? But maybe you need ammo in a zombie game where you literally need to shoot like millions of hordes? Nah, we good, bro. We good. Come on, just die. Just die in the name of God. You unholy creatures. Yeah, I'm gonna drop the screamer, okay? Where's the screamer? He's screaming somewhere. Huh?
Have you tried entering the...
Yeah, I'm trying, look. Oh, wait. God damn it. Okay, so we need to reach here, right? Okay, we reached it. Now what? Would you move here, you stupid... Oh my God, they're retarded. Get the fuck down. Open the goddamn door, you woman. Oh my God. Get out. Oh, F is a melee weapon. That makes sense. Come here, I'm gonna slash you all. I'm gonna slash your mama. I'm gonna slash your dad. Oh my God, I'm actually slashing them. Let's see here. Can I get a zombie over here, please? That's dead. I need a live zombie. Can you get here down? Come on, get down. Really? They're literally killing themselves. Well, it seems I think it's better in this game just to spam it. What do you think?
I can work with this.
Why could you work with it? This is stupid. And I run out of bullets and everything, so I would really appreciate you. Are they joking right now? Open the garden door! Oh my God, it's clear the subway station.
Yeah, didn't you saw that?
Nope, I did not.
So probably they will open the door after you clear it. Whoa. Well, they just keep coming.
I don't know if you see this, but she literally jumps from one zombie to another with F. I hope you saw that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Good. So clear the subway from where exactly? It's literally they're everywhere. You, God damn it. Get off my train. Yeah, hey, relax. I heard something pop. I see, this is a psychopath.
You have to disinfect.
Yeah, I'm kind of... Yeah, I believe you. I disinfected his ass. Is better? Okay, how about I reload this? And can I explain why, in God's name, I cannot switch weapons with scroll? What was that? What did I switch with? Oh ho 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 ho! Muhahaha, I'm down. Move. Okay, where do we need to go now? Here. Wait, what am I doing? Stop it. Okay, let's just quickly press 4 to apply some bandages and then we can go, right? And yeah. Where was the exactly medkit? Thank you. Now. Oh God damn it! This is unbelievable. I mean, It's 2019, and I'm guessing this, if I'm not mistaken, was at least in 2018. So can I ask who thought that just randomly shooting hordes of zombies actually very fun when you cannot even jump and you cannot do almost anything? We're literally, if you bring me thousands of hordes like this, do you categorize this as fun?
Blowing them up was fun.
What?
I said blowing them up was fun.
What do you mean blowing them up?
The grenade just blew.
Yeah, but I mean this. Do you find it this as fun, or do you find this boring?
This is not my cup of tea.
I didn't ask you if you wanted tea. I just asked you if you think this is stupid or not.
I personally don't like it, but other people may like it, I don't know.
I don't know, it was kind of mediocre as well at lunch, to be honest with you. Everybody compared it to Left 4 Dead. Do you remember Left 4 Dead, right?
Yep.
That was awesome. Remember the witch, right?
Mm-hmm.
You pooped your pants the moment that you hear that one screaming. You will find better weapons. Oh, this is much better. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I mean, don't get me wrong. The game is not horrible done. I mean, the graphics are nice. The zombie killing is quite nice. The guns are feeling slightly different every time you pick one. So that's very good. But I don't think just to... like killing zombies for like 20 years it's enough for me at the moment. Oh god damn it. I mean, what was that? He literally just jumped on me and he decided to, I'm gonna randomly die. I don't want any part of this. Kill me now. And this is a mission about bringing supply crates. And I can guarantee you I cannot reach the second supply. You. Yeah, you. Can you... that. Pick this up. God damn it. Literally annoying me at the point. At least in Left 4 Dead I could have given them commands. Like, you know what? Pick that shit up. Get that medkit.
I remember.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And now I literally need to bring... 4 goddamn crate supplies on my own. And their conversation is not even that interesting. Even though I can barely hear them, but... oh my god, I just killed all of you. Where the... Where? Tell me, where did you spawn again? Come on. Somebody needs some tampons on this here, on aisle 4. Okay, we're picking up the next crate. We're opening this door for some frags. That dude is definitely dead. Let's see. Boom! I agree, that is quite nice. But the rocket launcher was kind of lame, to be honest with you. I was expecting something more. I was expecting them to almost all of them fall off. Or I'm expecting too much from a rocket launcher.
I think I'm expecting just enough.
They literally die with one machete hit. It's literally easier to machete hit all of them than to actually waste all these bullets. You saw that, right? You saw how many bullets I wasted on them, right? Okay, now I'm really curious. Okay, so one hit dead, right? Now let's see just one zombie. A lot. Yeah, I can hit the screamer. That's it, grenaded.
Joker, chill.
What do you mean?
His face was kinda jokerish. Or more like Ian Joker.
Yeah, right.
No, I
mean. Yeah, I know what you mean. So I don't understand, why do I need to reach it again this time? Oh, that one. Why do you have 4 objectives in just one pa- Would you stop? God damn, screaming, there you go, it's a perfect example of one zombie, right? Let's see. Yeah, that's supposed to be the screamer, you know? Calling people to arms.
I see.
What? Yeah, right? Nope, I was expecting too much. Oh, I need to go through the trains and then go on to the right.
That's stupid.
Yep, that's just retarded. Okay, let's just quickly go this way. Yeah, I thought I thought he was like, you cannot jump, you know? Okay, let me guess, 20,000 zombies the moment I enter. I was mistaken. Oh my god. This game surprises me. Of course not. So, okay, machine gun piece, what is that? Nope, I'm good. In this game, you definitely don't need burst. Or do you think I'm wrong on that one? I think if you're going with burst, you'll definitely die a lot faster. Oh my god, there's... Why there are 2 supply crates when I literally just need to deliver 1 more supply crate?
I don't know.
I need an answer for this one. Okay, let me guess just... Okay, please tell me that's enough supply crate, right? They already come. I see, so the door is non-existent. You saw how many I did right there, right?
The window is broken.
Crazy son of a bitch with a train, whoop whoop.
Yep.
I agree with him, I mean, who wouldn't want to drive a train into a zombie apocalypse? I mean, I would definitely personally love to drive a tank, but to each his own. Oh my god, who thought I was the better one in the team? Were you expecting that?
No.
Oh my god, we have levels. And I just unlocked impact grenades. Oh, I see, so every weapon has levels. Tunnel vision, huge maintain doors back. You know what? I'm good. Yeah, this was and we can have more things. Yeah, I wanna purchase that. So we purchased impact grenades. Really? So I need to play, get the points, unlock the grenades, and then buy the grenades.
Nice.
That's just stupid. Wanna try Tokyo? The next episode?
Sure.
Right, so thank you for watching. We should see you on the next episode when we try to clear Tokyo, where we park that ride.